There you go. What is up, boys? I thought I'd try out something like this. F.E.A.R. Never played it. Only like a demo of it. I have most of the F.E.A.R. games. I would like to try those out too. I've been having a big collection and I thought I'd just play these just for the hell of it. So let's start this shit. In 2002, the US Army formed a secret unit dedicated to combating paranormal threats. I didn't finish. The unit was named First Encounter Assault Recon. I like it. You don't get army believing in the ghosts. And you don't get guns that kill ghosts too. That would be great. Sierra Entertainment presents. That would be great if you have a gun that can shoot ghosts. It would be an imaginary gun. Go pew pew and then they go down. Because it's not real. Man, looking back, I never thought that this would be a good game. I was wrong. Heard good things about it. So this girl is like the main character of every game of this. I remember getting scared because she would appear out of nowhere. But I don't think she does anything or something like that. I'm guessing these guys are all possessed. Oh my god! You don't look too good. So who did this? The possessed soldiers or the crazy man? Looks like both. Huh.
Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My god.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have
like
to move fast.
Oh, all right. Make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel.
This shit is sensitive as fuck.
If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to...
That guy looks like Nemesis the Shadow.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready
what?
To go to work?
Put no. him in the field? Are you crazy?
I'm ready, boss.
In a week ago.
You've seen
I can do it.
Results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
Oh boy.
What's this thing?
Where are you taking him? You will be a god among men.
Is that a dent on his head? No, look right.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead.
Commandos! Hold on.
Don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Okay, this is better.
Alright, move it up.
The mission coordinator, Rowdy Betters, has tracked enemy commander Paxton Fettel. Fettel. To an abandoned building in Auburn District. Hannibal 3 spy satellite in... Geosynchronous orbit shows no signs of replica soldiers in vicinity. Mission? F.E.A.R. combat operatives will infiltrate target site with two separate entry points and attempt to neutralize Fettel. Fettel. According to... Armacam technical advisor, once Fettel is contained, replica soldiers will become inactive and can be rounded up without incident. Investigate areas and for signs of... Okay, I got it. Okay. I am prepared for Ghost, for I am Ghostbusters. Okay, It's just making me dizzy. Okay, how do I whack things? What the hell is that? Is that slow motion? Okay, that's cool. I don't want to shoot it. Oh, there you go. Oh my gosh. Use F to open doors or activate objects. Alright. Come here, you frickin' rat! Where'd it go? Alright, I guess I left. Well, that's one way to open the door. Oh my goodness.
What took you so long? Try to find a way around.
There's that friggin' rat again. Is there... okay, so how do I find myself in this situation? Okay, open one door. Open the next. Oh, can't. Gotta go this way. Jump. Nothing. I see a premonition. Oh god! I'm okay. I am running. Come on. I'm a soldier, damn it. I got guns. Oh great. Shoot the padlock and lock the doors. Woo! So that thing's in the way.
Hold on a second. Come on.
Come on!
Go, go!
No one here. What?! I was born here in this place. Hello.
Jin, we need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. Gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
I'll take a look around, but... Every time I look away, you might be gone. There's another one. Oh, come on! How did he do that? Stupid bird. I heard something. Sounded like some Congo beats. That's a sun flare. Oh boy! Oh, it's funny how it was in slow motion.
The dead man's name is Charles Hamburger.
Hamburger?
I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference.
Uh-huh.
He deserved to die.
Uh-huh.
He deserved to die.
Quick question, am I bleeding?
Come in.
Looks like I am.
What's going on? I've lost a federal signal.
I'm okay.
What do you think of the new point, man? Hey, back already?
Yes, I am back.
You guys about to a lot of shit. Our day just kept
starting. You boys run along.
Oh, guess we're done. Well...
I've tried to forget. It's in my bed. It's in my soul.